Of course, first two, and I said at the beginning, no, he played up front on his own when he needed, and when the moment came for this, for him, he took it brilliantly. But he's been a constant threat for all the Liverpool defence, and you know, it's what has made the difference.
Once again, though, you were frustrated with Liverpool defending, then.
Yeah.